for Graovac at the red line on the left. Middle of the Admirals line off the boot of Phillips. Controlled by Rodney between the circles. Right hash marks Roussel. Roussel will sail one up the middle. He found Rask in a breakaway. Rask shoots. He scores! Joonas Rask is second of the year. A shorthanded goal at 13:08. And the Admirals have tied the AHL season high for goals in a game. It's now 9-0.